Hello everyone, so today we are going to see how the film camera works. This is my film camera. This is the lens. This is the focus. This is the shutter button. This is the shutter button. This is the rewind compartment. This is the opener button. This is the speed control button. So let's open this. This is the film take-up reel. This is the film compartment. This is the lens. This is the roller. The negative film is kept here and stuck into this. When this is moved, this also moves. Then the negative reel comes here. And when we click the shutter button, this opens and the lens magnifies the image. This is, as we can see, this is the big and this is small. This is coming small to big, and this magnifies to the negative reel. So now let us open this. This is the film compartment and this is the film take-up roll. This is our lens. And this is the our roller. So let's open this also. So let's open this. This is the lens, our lens. This is the inside structure of the working camera. When we roll this roller, this slide comes here. These springs move when we roll this roller and the slides comes here. And when we click the shutter button, it is moved. And this clicks this and this is moved like this. When this is moved like this, this opens. Then the lens captures the photo and magnifies is to the negative film. So let's fix it again and click a photo. This is our negative film. Let us keep it and click photos. This position is maintained when we have to click the photos. We have to move it for another film to come here and click a photo. We have clicked photo. Let us see. So this is our negative film. It has clicked some photos. Thank you for watching the video.